Good evening, I'm Desmond Saunders. Welcome to the Bahamas Tonight, the weekend edition. Thanks for tuning in. Well, topping the news tonight, the government has temporarily halted all deportations to Haiti. A statement from the office of the prime minister today indicated that due to political unrest and violence in Port-au-Prince, Haiti, the government has temporarily ceased all deportations to that country. The statement noted that the decision follows a temporary closure of the Bahamas embassy in Port-au-Prince and the recall of all diplomatic and consular staff in anticipation of a potential increase of illegal migration from Haiti. Bahamian security forces have been placed on high alert. As a protective measure, the government is also preparing a temporary detention center in Matthewtown, Managua, which will be staffed with personnel from relevant ministries and government agencies to deal with any resultant eventualities. The statement concluded that officials will continue to closely monitor the situation in Haiti.